Once again, sunny skies and a high of 25. And that's the weather at this hour.
This is CBC Radio 1 in London, 93.5 FM.
It's called Fresh Air, a terrific way to start your weekend. You can hear it every Saturday and Sunday morning from 6 to 9. Lots of great music, all kinds of interesting guests, the latest news, and plenty of weather info. What more could you ask for? Fresh Air with me, Mayor Vito, 6 to 9, CBC Radio 1.
Hello, I'm Wei Chen, host of Ontario Morning. From London to Kingston, Sarnia to Cornwall, Parry Sound to Peterborough, we bring you the stories and people that are making news. Join us for some great conversation. We're always relevant, sometimes irreverent. Ontario Morning, 6 to 8:30, here on CBC Radio 1.
Welcome back to The Tap. You are tuned to Randy's Vinyl Tap on CBC Radio 1, CBC Radio 2, and Sirius Satellite 137. Our show this week is The Good, The Bad, and The Ugly. And we're going to get right into the good. And our show bounces around. Here's an early rock and roll song by the rock and roll pioneer Little Richard. Richard Pennyman had a backbeat that you couldn't lose. And it's 1956. This is written by Robert Bumps Blackwell. Good golly, Miss Molly. That was kind of like Little Richard, had his own big band, exactly the same. His name is Larry Williams. And maybe you probably don't even know Larry Williams. He had some great songs. Well, he wrote his own songs. The Beatles discovered this guy. So besides the Beatles doing a lot of Little Richard songs, they did this guy's songs. I Think You Better Slow Down, remember? Dun, 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 dun. Come on, pretty baby, won't you walk? Think You Better Slow Down. He also wrote Miss Lizzie. I did that short time standing, so Larry Williams is a
mind, Larry Bird's a lot. He did that. Start this with Larry Williams, just so you can see what he was like. We're going to give you about 30 or 40 seconds of Larry Williams. You just hear the guitar. I want you to see how the Beatles just copied this. And John Lennon's voice is a lot like Larry Williams. So we're going to give you about...